Hello, you guys, welcome back to my channel. Yes, indeed. My back is hurting. You hear me? I had a nightmare this morning, and I must have slept wrong, and all it is, my back is killing me. I put on some tiger paw, and it's sort of loosening my muscle. I'm going to take a Tylenol after I finish this video. Today, I just had me something simple. Seemed like I'm missing something. So, oh well. I just had me a salad, you guys. I just made with bacon bits, cheese, egg, lettuce, and croutons. And I had me these like some little, they stuck together, little crispy, little like wonton. They had sauce with them, but I didn't even feel like doing that. And I have a banana here that I had left over from banana pudding. So let's get started with prayers. Amen. That's my ranch here. So, I got some fish. I might fry me some fish tomorrow. I might fry me some fish tomorrow. I'm going to take it out the freezer. Yes, I am. And maybe have me another salad. And this was leftover shredded lettuce I had with my tacos yesterday. And because that lettuce go bad so fast, I said, let me go ahead on and eat this. Because I do not like to what? Waste food. Yeah, I'm going to tell you, I got fish. I'm going to fry me some fish tomorrow. If my back allow me. So I hope your day is going well and all is planned. Your Christmas activities is going good. Your shopping and everything else. Kind of fold it up. Let's have a tube down. So I'm going to try one of these. It's my first time. They're very crispy. Very crispy. Must be chicken in the inside. They good. I heard chicken in the inside. I'm good. so good. I got this from Dollar Tree. So you know, as I do this video, I don't even know should I lay down. But I probably will. I didn't eat nothing all day. Okay, I wasn't really that hungry. Then I know that's not good. I guess because my back was hurting. But I know I have to eat something before I take a Tylenol. Got me another dessert, chocolate chip cookie. I know I ain't gonna eat all this stuff. It's sort of cold out. That the sun wasn't too much out today, but it's like 40 degrees. I can't never open this stuff. That orange is almost like you can add sugar to that. But anyhow. It's good. How many of y'all traveling? Ready, hit that highway. Oh, I'm not full. That orange juice have a lot of sugar in there. The whole bottle is 68 grams of sugar. That's crazy. And they said 100% orange juice. Okay, you die. Woo. I guess it's a crew time. So I thank you guys for watching. And I hope you have a marvelous afternoon and a good evening. Peaceful, stress-free. And kick your foot up and relax. Put your feet up and relax. And I will be getting back with you guys later on. At least I can take a bite of this cookie. I think they would taste better in the microwave for like 5 seconds. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. That's a good cookie. But I'm gonna nuke this for 5 seconds. And get that chocolate a little melty in there. So I thank you guys. And I will be seeing you guys shortly. And you be good and be safe. And bye bye for now. Take this downstairs. Bye, guys.